Here's what we woke up to in Mexico. I don't know if you can hear that, but it's raining. The rain in Mexico sounds just like the rain at home. It looks though. Oh, there's no one leaving right now. Earlier, everybody getting off the ship had ponchos, so I thought, oh, maybe they're giving them out for free, which would be nice. So we're supposed to ride ATVs today. I don't know that we can in the rain. I mean, it's not lightning. I think it might be a muddy mess unless you're front of the line. Oh, there, you can see the rain there. It's really coming down. We'll see how it goes.
Baños at the head locker, Mr. Modet.
Exhausted. We did the ATVs. They were so much fun. The course was it was wet, so we drove through like maybe a foot or two of water through a lot of it. You can see the weather behind me. It's pretty dreary out today. They brought us to Playa Mia after we rode the ATVs, and behind me you see that obstacle course. Danny and I went on that, and I am exhausted. Like I knew I was chubby, but it was like really apparent today that I was having a hard time. I was struggling. We have about 30 minutes. We're gonna get back on the bus, go to the cruise ship. I'm gonna have hot dog number 2 of this cruise. I'm so excited for hot dogs. The things you get excited for when you grow up for. Anywho. Hot dog number 1.